I'm back at Disneyland again. I can't believe it. Some friends are having a birthday here, so I thought that I would come and hang out. And it's empty. So today is June 24th, and it's the day that Star Wars Land opens to the general public, and there is literally nobody here. It's like completely empty. It's less busy now than it was like on a Tuesday or Wednesday. It's so crazy. Anybody. Oh my god.
Goodness, the baby ducks.
Look at the duckling. So sweet. Oh, it's so cute. I've never seen a baby duck here before.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Behind me. So, so awesome. Look over there, the outpost. Over there. It's so cool.
You traveler, what are you doing with that data pad? All right, proceed, but stay on civilian frequencies.
Let's go.
That's affirmative.
Let's check out one of the stores. A full-size R2-D2 for 25,000 credits. The Droid Depot. Oh my god, look how cool this is. This is the Laxmire Outpost, and this is like the little shopping center, but there's a lot of cool stuff. It's supposed to look like everything is handmade here by the people that live on Batu, which is Star Wars land, but it's so cool. Like, look at the detail of everything. Look at this little corgi, so cute. Don't even know what to show you guys. I'm feeling so overwhelmed because this is so awesome. There's like so many things to look at. Like look at these and look at this stuff over here. These little guys, they're like little plush that look like they're handmade. They're so cute. A little Darth Vader. Look at this Chewbacca. Oh my god, his face. So I did end up getting a little something in this bag here. I just got a little something for my dad. I thought it'd be fun to get because I know he loves Star Wars. So.
Wow.
So this is called Rontu's Roasters. It's a little dining area here in that too. Guys, so I am a gunner on this ride, so we'll see what happens.
You will be intercepting a first order trading shipment of coaxial. Gunners, repair test. If your version
is better.
Better be faster, woman. Right, pilot. Push the flashing button to take off. Pilot, open up. Move your stick to fly right
and
left.
Oh my god.
Weapons are online. Left pilot, hit the booster. Now let's go get that coaxial. Right pilot, make the jump to light speed.
No, we do a temporary thesis.
guys, I just did the Smuggler's Run ride and it was so much fun. I was the gunner position and it was so much fun. I really, really enjoyed it. And it wasn't too crazy with motion. I was in like a good group that like knew what they were doing. Like all the other people on the ride knew what they were doing, so it was super fun. And it was just silly. There was a lot of like, I don't know, just fun, scream-worthy parts. I really liked it. Even though I don't know Star Wars that well, I think that this is like a really cool place to go. Just to like look at all the detail. Like it's so amazing the work that went into creating this land. It's so magical. I think I'm gonna go in for a blue milk. Let's see how it tastes. Okay, so I got a blue milk. Here it is. Super cute. Let's taste it. Not bad. It's kind of fruity. Kind of tastes... kind of tastes like rainbow sherbet a little bit. If you've ever had rainbow sherbet, that's kind of what it tastes like. It's like fruity and light. Made with like coconut milk and rice milk, but it's super delicious actually. I'm surprised. So one of the coolest things that is happening here in Star Wars Land is all of the noises around town, like the ambient sounds are really, really awesome. They're just like super cool to listen to, like the Star Wars ships flying by and like, you know, the different like animal sounds that are from this planet, you know? Like, it's just really awesome to listen to all the different things going on besides just the people around you, you know? It's really cool to just listen to the ambient noise. So right now I'm just kind of hanging out now that it's dark, because I want to see the fireworks show from Batuu. I think it would be super fun to watch them from here. I've seen like some videos on them and it looks really amazing from like the view of the Millennium Falcon. So I'm gonna stick around and see if they do fireworks. It's a little bit breezy right now, so I'm not sure if we're gonna get them, but I hope we will. I hope we will. Please, 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 please. back on the ride again for a second time. Going twice.
I'm going back on for a second time as an engineer this time. So it'll be interesting to see what this version is like.
That was super fun a second time. I was the engineer and there were less buttons to push, but it was super fun and I got 100% on it. So that's awesome. All right, you guys, I wanted to show you a little bit of Batuu now that it is dark and all the lights are on so that you can see it because it looks so cool. I really like it at night.
This thing right here looks like a smiley face.
And here is the Millennium Falcon and the spires, which I called mountains earlier, but then I learned that they were spires and not mountains. But look how amazing it looks at night. It's so cool.
I think we crashed.
I was here earlier, if you remember, getting the blue milk, which was super fun. There is where the Rontu Roasters is, which is one of the restaurants. And then back there, where those are, the spires, is where I was just a minute ago. But yeah, it looks super cool at night. I love all the lights that are out and like that light up the land. It looks very cool. And then here is the little trading outpost that has all the stores and some little snacky things. And it's all lit up at night and it looks so cool.
Alright you guys, so I'm going to be leaving Star Wars Land, or actually I should say the actual name, Galaxy's Edge now. I had such a great time here, it was so cool, and I was totally not expecting it to be not busy at all. I went on the ride twice, I'm going to save going on another time until I come back again someday. And yeah, I just had a really good time. I got a couple things, like I said, and I'll show you a photo of them. I tried the blue milk, which was kind of fun. I didn't drink all of it though. I wasn't really thirsty for that, you know? I was just thirsty for like water. But yeah, otherwise it was such a great time. It was so cool to finally go in. I mean, I've been waiting for so long for it to open and just to check it out. I mean, even though I don't know like a ton of Star Wars stuff, it was just really cool to go and see all of the work in detail. I forgot to look for the hidden Mickey, so I'll have to look for that next time. But otherwise it was super fun and I had a great time.
I didn't even see this earlier because I didn't come over to this part of the park. But look how cool! Listen to the effects. Super cool. And there's some other stuff over here. This is actually where the second ride is going to end up being. I think it's called Rise of the Resistance. And it'll be on this side. Oh my god, Chewbacca! Again!
I just got a photo with Chewbacca. It's a little blurry, but you know. I gotta get a picture with a Wookiee! Alright guys, as they would say, till the spire, which means see you next time.
This is what?
Well, I meant to go home, but then I caught Fantasmic starting, so I had to watch that. But now I am officially going home, and as they say in Batuu, till the spire. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I had so much fun today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know, are you planning on going to Batuu, to Star Wars Galaxy's Edge? I definitely recommend it. It was super fun, even for somebody that like doesn't really understand much of Star Wars like me. So yeah, I definitely recommend it. So thanks again, you guys, so much for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, you know, come join me. Maybe we'll go on some more Disney adventures. That's a definite possibility. And by definite possibility, I mean that's for sure happening. So I hope you guys had a great time watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.